Welcome to the dream arc. What is the dream arc? The dream arc is an epic journey. When you decide to open up the doors to this journey in your life, you're going to open up a floodgate of incredibly rich mythic imagery that will pour from your unconscious into your conscious waking life, through your dreams, through your imagination, through your creativity. And we're going to be working deeply with animals and the meanings of animals. So we're going to allow animals to come into our dreams and move through our dreams. And you may think you don't remember your dreams, but we're going to learn to remember our dreams through this program. It's an easy enough thing to do. So it's a kind of yoga in that way, a dream yoga that teaches us how to move fluidly between different aspects and frequencies of consciousness. And it's going to work our right brain. You know, we live in a very left brain world. And this is what brings the balance, because the right brain thinks magically. It sees connectively. It develops. So we need to develop that muscle of the right brain and then switch from the left to the right and back again. And what that does is it opens up these new circuits and it allows us to access deep visionary information that's lodged in our DNA. And that really opens up our hearts and opens up our mind and makes us realize that anything in this universe is possible for us. So the dream arc is filled with inspiration for the right brain. You know, meditations that connect you deeply to your essence, that help you transform some of these traumas, these shadows, these anxieties that live embedded in our bodies, in our DNA. You're going to meet incredible people in this program, not just the other fellow journeyers, but the people who've contributed. There's a whole village of people have contributed to this course. You're going to be inspired by stories about creatures, incredible artists and musicians and dancers and poets and dreamers. You're going to hear from powerful indigenous voices, wisdom keepers from different lineages, all pouring their message for us at this time. How to listen deeply to the wisdom that's embedded inside us, that's in our bodies. You're going to be stretched. You're going to be stretched to be creative, to be intuitive in your life, in every aspect of being. You know, this is not an online course only. This is a course that gets right into the fabric of your life, that starts affecting and changing all aspects of your life, your relationships, your work, all kinds of things. Because you're going to be digging deep into your dream life. And out of that is going to come a flood of inspiration. You're going to become part of a dream community around the world. You may make many friends. You may open up all kinds of silos and boundaries between your culture and other cultures. You know, following your intuition is a very powerful thing to do. You know, it's a powerful muscle to develop. You're also going to learn to take yourself less seriously. You're going to be more playful, more flowing, more flexible. You're going to think magically and respond to life's challenges with incredible creative flair. And deeply, you're going to learn to be empathic and to respect and listen to others and creatures and to treat all beings with that kindness and prepare us. This is what the Dream Arc does. It's preparing us for a new world. You know, it's preparing us to move through a difficult period of transition, you know, and it's allowing us to stand firm in the majesty of our own ancestral wisdom, connected to the earth, connected to our intuition, connected to our, you know, our own lineage, wherever that is, whatever that may be, and preparing us to meet this new world and ultimately to help us live at a deeply mythical, magical level of being. And I mean that at the deepest level I can say it. So no more words, just come and do it. Just come and experience it for yourself. I think it could really open up all kinds of things in your life.